But with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days. But the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
Cook those crabs from all directions.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Lost this place. The Commonwealth knew they were done.
What the hell was that?
Over here!
Thank you.
sign him. What the hell was that?
Hell yeah.